didn't stick to the I'll get some vlogs up thing because I'm rubbish. But today's an exciting day. We are at Norcon. This is our second day at the Norfolk Comic Con. We are selling cupcakes, so I've spent the last 2 weeks making cupcake toppers and being up till God knows what time doing that. And we had our first day yesterday, it went really well. Today is our second day, we're a little bit more relaxed. So I'm going to try and get some filming done. Exciting. We think we have to go through reception. But yeah, I'll do a bit of a tour of what's there. I'll show you some of the cupcakes we've made, some toppers, because we ran out of some of them yesterday. Comicon. Definite reason why I'm not allowed to walk around these things when I've got a stall here, because I've just purchased some stuff. Got myself a BB-8 cushion and things for the kids. Kid things, not for me. Jack money box. And an Okie Dokie teddy. They're gonna love me, I'm the best mum. But there are so many cool stores here. I did mean to video, but got sidetracked and looking and wanting to buy stuff. I'll go around again later. Did also purchase these for the shop for Halloween. These are hand painted. How amazing are they? People are too clever.
Okay.